Hello. So in this video, I would like to share you this egg biryani, which is very delicious with green chutney and raita. It's very easy to cook, very quick. Within 15-20 minutes, you can cook this biryani. And you can see there are eggs here and can enjoy with the onion. So let's start cooking this biryani. It has warm oil. Now this onion. Now onion is brown, we'll remove it. Now let's add a little bit turmeric and then fry this egg. Now eggs are ready. So here we have a fried egg and our onion, and then here I have my garam masala. Whole garam masala. Once it will be ready, I will add onion. Now let's mix it. Onion. Onion is getting ready. I'm adding a little bit salt. And then this is a garlic and onion. Now it's time to add my tomatoes. Let's cook a little bit. So onion is get our masala is getting ready. It will take some time. Meanwhile, I will cut my eggs. So eggs are ready now, and here's our onion. This masala is getting ready. Now I have here two biryani masala, which is a Sakti biryani masala and Basha biryani masala. I have taken both. 1 tablespoon, and I'm going to add my tomato masala. And then same time I will add salt. Let's cook it a little bit more. Now you can see my masala is almost getting ready, and it's time to add yogurt or dahi. I have a half katori, half bowl dahi, which I'm going to add here. Let it cook a little bit more, then we are almost ready to add into rice. Now you can see it's getting ready with the nice. I will add a little bit more salt here. This is my main masala. And now I will cook it by closing this cooker for some time. Now my masala is ready. I'm going to close the gas, and here I have this rice. Boiled rice is ready, and this rice is I cooked with a little bit of milk and saffron, so that is why it has some yellow color. Now I will start making a layer in my with masala. So first little bit rice, then add masala. Then add rice. And add some onion. Again, we'll add more rice. Basically, we have to make a different layers of masala and rice. Now I'm adding a little bit more water and let it switch on the gas in the medium flow. And cover it for 10-15 minutes so that all the masala can be get absorbed. Now our biryani is ready to serve. We can remove it. Now it's time to garnish with the onion. And green chilies. With lime. And some side onions. So here is our egg biryani ready. Very quick recipe with dahi, raita and green chutney. This is lunch for today. You can see how looks very nice and very easy to cook and very quick.